Quite a big find by deputies in Nash County. 5 pounds of cocaine and $19,000 found in a car that was stopped by deputies on I-95. The driver, though, took off. They ultimately stopped him. They initially stopped him on Monday for going 92 miles an hour. It was during that stop that he got out and made a run for it. Deputies haven't said if they have the name of the driver or not.